Tomorrow is homecoming at Williams-Brice Stadium for the Gamecocks. All week, Gamecock Nation has been preparing for the big game against Arkansas. This afternoon, they held a huge parade through campus, and USC's only Heisman Trophy winner, George Rogers, served as the Grand Marshal. Tomorrow's game kicks off at noon. You could see it right here on WLTX.